You are indeed holy, O Lord, of all of our armies, and holy, therefore, these gifts we pray and send in the name of the Spirit of God and the Holy One. So that the gift will become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time of the spring day, we will take this marshal, eat of bread, and give you thanks for giving to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, the supper was ended into the chalice and once more giving thanks. He gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer the Lord the bread of life and the chalice of salvation. Give thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that for him in the body and blood of Christ, we be gathered into one with the Holy Spirit. Lord, remember your church throughout the world and bring it to the fullness of charity. Together. With Benedict, Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also, brothers and sisters, who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all the died in our hearts. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray that we the blessed forgiveness, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, and his spouse, and all the saints who have preached throughout the ages, we pray that the Holy Spirit in the light, and we praise it all. Jesus Christ. Through him and in him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, our God and Lord, has restored us forever and ever. God, we and the Father may be one.
As we await the blessed hope of the coming of our Savior,
Know not our sins, but the faith of your church and graciously grant our peace and unity in accordance with your will, we pray forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Love of God.
Saint Mary the Goddess, I turn to you in my sorrow, O us, for the prayer of conversion. Intercede for me with our merciful Father, so that I may truly sorry for all my sins. And we pray for the universal forgiveness, so that I may have something of the Spirit of God and self-sacrifice. And so, in all times, we sign to God's holy will. O Heavenly Father, in the name of your Son and His beloved Mother, and by the merits of your faithful servants, Saint Mary the Goddess, help me in my needs. Amen. As we celebrate the Feast of the Martyrs of the Heavenly Victory of the Blessed Martyrs, Saint Christopher Magallanes and companions, Martyrs, we beseech you, Lord, of this victory of yours, to eat, hear the law of the bread of life, and to allow them to eat the sweet doors of the tree of life in paradise, through Christ our Lord. So for the several times na may medyo naputol po yung ating pagbibigay ng parang medical tips. So ipagpapatuloy po natin kahit na po siguro maaaring ito ay inaulit natin sapagkat maaaring ito yung mga tulong sa mga pagkilos lalang-lalang po sa mas malapang pag-aunawa ang po sa pastoral care for the sick and for those who care for the sick. So, para po sa libo ito ay yung pangyayon na iwasan po kung mahal yung mga processed foods. Yung mga nakatilaka, yung kung hardcore ko sino, yung mga process ko. Well, kapag umaga, paano ako umaga? Okay naman yun, kapag umaga. Kasi wala tayong sapat na oras para tayo makapaganda. Kasi papasok tayo sa umaga. Okay lang yun yung umaga. Pero wag na ako na umaga, kamalian, nakunan, ay puro process ko. So, sana po ay maging bahagi ng aking pagkilos na mas kailin na tayo ay kumain ng fresh kaysa yung mga naging proseso na pagkatapos ay naipulisan na. Well, wala naman ang problema kapag palimbawa yung mga nag-freezer. Pero po, kuminsan po ang problem ng mga nag-freezer. Hindi natin alam kung kahit kapagal ang nag-freezer. So, para naman yung bahagi ko na maging maritim siguro na tayo bumili ng isda at yung pinilis natin na natin kung ang itutang tumakaw na. Pero yung muna po muna ay yung muna ng process po. Yung mga itineroseso na pagkatapos ay nilagay sa freezer. O yung mga proseso pagkatapos naging dilata. So, iwasan po muna natin yung muna ng mga process po na kumahari ay huwag natin palagi yung nakakainin natin. Sabi mo, okay lang yung kapag kumakain. Pero, nawa po ay maging bahagi ng ating pagkilos na sana ay pagkatapos ng kain ay sana hindi na yung mga kakainin natin ay mga processed foods. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go with the love of our Lord Jesus Christ.
We are the Lord, and we are the Lord.